sometimes occurs to me that a poem is almost like a flower, that it starts in such a dark, dismal place very often, but the finished poem, if it's any good, is a blossom. I call this piece Crocus, A Brief History. The crocus opens out to something more than crocus, becomes a brief history of time, the ology of cosmos, as a poem is. Impacted yellow of gold dust, shape of a baby thumb, all tentative, prelude to a new year, breath of fire from the dark earth, from the closed heart. And the rose-coloured, the flush of love, signature of the overture, these sudden, these small preliminaries, polyphony of chorus, demi-semi-quavers of what will be an oratorio of hollyhock, lupin, sunflower, under the gold full baton of the light.